Jeff Davin. Playing along the board, Tattoo spins up, scores, Starship wins! Pack the bags, we're going to Baltimore!
Loads up, sends his jungle. Jungle tries the centering pass, knocked away by Mike Yaremovic. Kevin Smith comes away with it. Smith at the red line, lead pass to Andy Radwanski. Radwanski along left side, hesitates, sends it up top to Kevin Smith. Smith goes to his left, sends it to Mike Yaremovic, to Kevin Smith with a score! A shorthand of goal against North Dakota State Power Play Unit!
We don't call the shots here.
Two, lead pass for Mark Kirkman. Coming down the left side. Kirkman got the next message.
impossible. It can be done.
Well, let's see if the Cinderella story will continue. Looks like the glass slipper has been lost, and they're looking for the prince to bring it back.
There's no giving up, no giving in. When push comes to shove, you got to fight for what you love.
Milano, over to Kevin Smith. Smith and Sidekicks, the shot and the score by Mark Carpin. It's 3-2, and the Sidekicks are not out of it yet. Willie Milano takes it off the free kick, over to Kevin Smith. Smith, right side. Smith hesitates, looking for the shot, centers it for Milano. Milano over to Kevin Smith. Smith stops, takes it in the middle, down close, and Mark Carpin tries to put it in. Tattoo with a stop, it's score! It's tied! Tattoo ties the game! Carpin sends it over to Willie Milano, and Milano will take it back to Doc Lawson. To Milano at midfield. Milano across the red line to Tattoo, right side. Double team by Nathan. Tattoo comes away with a strike! The double sidekick of the MISL champions! This incredible story has finally come to an end, and they will live happily ever after. Incredibly, the Sidekicks have won the championship. Mark Carpin with the goal. He was the savior in game number 6. He wins the game for the Sidekicks. The Sidekicks are MISL champions.